All police coming into a venue, basically stopping the music, confiscating the sound system, and DJs getting arrested. I also know of people who got arrested in their private homes for possession of particular songs and music. I think we ended up with soulless people. We ended up with dehumanized kind of people. We ended outside the mainstream of what human society was about all over the world.
Anywhere in the world where you have communities that are isolated, they will find a venue that becomes the entertainment platform. And the Galaxy became that.
Opening in 78 as the club for coloured Capetonians, the Galaxy is the longest running club in the city and still packs in thousands of clubbers.
The venue was unique. It was fairly tense times. Although it was exciting, it was difficult times for a lot of people. There was a lot of shooting going around, people were dying. The police actions had worked in reverse. You know, I think they were trying to stop people from coming to the venue, but they'd done the exact opposite because we were standing up against the system.
And with the death of the system came the birth of the club scene.
It was a definitive moment in beginning to hear these new voices, this new music. But to hear a song that you never expected to on radio, played on the radio for the first time, is quite something. And that moment was when Nelson Mandela was released. Then suddenly, all the DJs went mad.